You know, Babylon once had 2 million people in it, and all we know about them is the names of the kings and some copies of wheat contracts and the sales of slaves. So I'm going to have a copy of this play put in the cornerstone, so that people 1,000 years from now will know a few simple facts about us. More than the Treaty of Versailles and the Lindbergh flight, see what I mean? So, people 1,000 years from now, this is the way we were in the provinces north of New York at the beginning of the 20th century. This is the way we were, in our growing up, and in our marrying, and in our living, and in our dying.
It goes so fast, we don't have time to look at one another. I didn't realize. So all that was going on and we never noticed. Goodbye. Goodbye, Grover's Corners, Mama, and Papa. Goodbye to clocks ticking and my butternut tree. And Mama's sunflowers, and food, and coffee, and new iron dresses, and hot baths, and sleeping, and waking up. Oh, Earth, you're too wonderful for anyone to realize you.